Let me tell you how a disc herniation happens. In the spine here, you've got muscles all around. On the front, you've got abdominal muscles right below the ribs right here. On the edge of this bone, the abdominal muscles connect these two bones, and it fills in this space in the front, and those abdominal muscles help to prevent how much you can twist in your core. On the back, you've got back muscles. Those back muscles actually help to produce rotation in the spine. So if you try to twist your body, it's your back muscles that are mainly making you twist. But if you tighten your abs, they won't let you twist your spine very well. It's twisting that ends up herniating spines, especially repetitive, uncontrolled twisting while carrying heavier things. If you have this muscle imbalance where your back muscles here are too strong and your abdominal muscles are too weak on the front, then it's going to allow for way too much twisting forces through your spine and set you up for a disc herniation.